A nice ride right there. That works. Thank you.
No bother. I never knew animals were so interesting. We'll be back after this. You're on K-Chat. Don't go away.
Do yourself a favor.
Let's go to this phone booth, too. Let's go see what's going on with this phone booth.
1-8-6-9, save me. What better place to witness 40,000 years of nuclear winter than from the comfort of your very own space-ready nuclear bunker? When we raise 25 million, we will build a 50-story tall likeness of me. If we raise 300 million, the statue will rotate so I can look over this great city and cast an evil eye on degenerates. And when the imminent nuclear strike occurs, those who put faith into action with sufficiently generous contributions will join me inside the Pastor Richard Salvation statue as we blast into space.
This guy is a kook.
Contribute to the pastor.
Are you serious, bro? Okay. I don't think so. It ran over. I'm gonna take my shit, bruh. There we go, got him. What?
Show me some ID.
Man, he turned the radio station so fast.
In erratic sightings of out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you. With a more hands-on approach, your next job is taped under the phone.
Kill the pizzeria delivery man before he completes his deliveries. Jeez. It's a little much, isn't it?
Need a drink, sweetheart? Don't worry about it.
All right.
Country every 28 days. In these times of trouble, of international scary things that cause anxiety, people seek soul ice. Or is that solace? Oh my god. Some
soul
visit
LEEMAN-X,
others go to a bar,
and a
strange few talk to
What's
rocks.
Up, bro?
My next guest is the author of this book, I'm Lovin' the Coven. She sits on the board of the Vice City Renaissance
What? How do you know that?
Jessamine.
Welcome to the show.
Hello, Amy. I brought you a crystal. Isn't it gorgeous?
I guess so, if you're into a shiny glass. I prefer lacy gloves.
Amy, for many thousands of years, my people have been using crystals and gemstones to heal the sick. Take the crystal.
Take that. Thank you, sir.
Give me that.
Who said that? Nice bike. I could scoot around quite nicely in this.
Gethsemane, Starhawk, Moonmaker. Trust me, I'm quite accustomed to people persecuting us. It's been going on for thousands of years. Native Americans, they studied crystals. The ancient Chinese, Belgians, Superman, they all studied crystals. So why do you view it as so weird? Grab your crystal, hold it tight, and close your eyes. You will be transported back 35,000 years when the temperature of Europe began to drop. The tundra was teeming with animal life, and small groups of hunters followed the free-running reindeer. And there, under the magnolia tree, a woman breastfeeding a baby elk. Do you see it? It's nature.
Ew, gross.
A woman breastfeeding a baby elk.
Public is okay? Well, it's not. There are bottles and milk at the store. Don't act like a cow. You really remind me of someone, by the way.
See, Amy, you're putting the blinders of society on. We're all the same. I remind you of yourself, of every man and woman.
No, not of them.
They're trying to outlaw nature. If I'm in the park and a nice gentleman comes along,
so this is
I should be able
where
to
I left off the last
him.
Time I've ever Listen. Played this game was at this mansion.
Everything natural will become illegal. It's really depressing. If I died right now, would I get buried by a female priestess in a cave, surrounded by my favorite tools and ornaments? No! There was a time when children were taught about their bodies, about the goddess lady of the mammoths, about the importance of the spiral dance clutching...
Alright, lady.
Get to a payphone in Vice Point.
Nice house.
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Versetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
Shut
for
up! Me. Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks Shut I don't up. Know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill you.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
I work for money. Shut up! It was my ride! Oh my god, are you serious? They really love deleting your vehicles in this game. Not even a car. Here we go. Thanks, fellas.
Place the mortality at bank. Ooh. Hell, steering time, we'll work Grandpa so hard he'll wish he was dead. At the end of the day, he'll sit down in the bluegrass, eat a bowl of commemorative beans, and enjoy a sing-along.
Time. Almost as long as this show. Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to Pressing Issues with me, Maurice Chavez. Presiding over some of the least informed debate on the radio. In this episode of Pressing the Issue, we had Alex Shrub, Callum Crayshaw, and John Florida Hickory discussing safety. I guess you've all got to make up your own minds. Should we be as wet as fish or a corrupt money-grabbing thief? Gentlemen, I feel we really got somewhere, and that Vice City and people everywhere know a lot more than they did before we began. And now, over to Jonathan and Melissa to talk to you about public radio in your area.
You're listening to VCPR, the radio station for disoriented and unrealistic college professors who wear fuzzy sweaters and find everything terribly interesting. I'm Michelle Montanius.
And I'm Jonathan Freeloader. Public radio is very important. You may have heard my recent hour-long story about my hike in the park.
That was fascinating and very important for
Sorry,
everyone,
man.
Even the blind.
In the way around
Play
here.
A selection, Jonathan.
I think this is the...
Oh, here she comes.
Oh, shit!
Oh, crap.
Loser!
Oh, shit, son. Where did you go?
Yes, I graduated from Scarford.
Oh my god. Where am I? So annoying. So now dude's just on the roof and I can't get to him.
Subject of morality, we have Firebrand Preacher Pastor Richards, the head of the Pastor Richards Salvation Statue Organization, a group which plans to...
Get out of my face!
Waste
my compliments
the wife.
For a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Mrs. Dawson will be leaving the jewelry shop at Vice Point soon. Kill her. Must look like a car accident.
Other panelists, we place Mr. Barry Stark behind a divider.
I'm naked back here. It's my right as a person.
Yes. Let's start with the obvious, yes? Is it moral to be naked?
Yes. You can't stop me.
Well, I'm a mother. So I have to deal with this issue every day. My adorable kids have learned that it's wrong to be naked. When it's bath time, they know to put on a bathing costume. That's also the reason there are no mirrors in my house. Nudity leads to bad, naughty things.
Maurice, if I may interrupt, I haven't worn clothes since 1982. Clothes are seriously unnatural. Didn't you guys learn anything from the 60s? I had a revelation when I was on holiday in Germany. I'd always felt very constricted. Then it hit me like a slippery fish. Clothes are plain wrong.
Oh my god!
When you die, you're not wearing any clothes.
I'm going to have to interrupt you there. What if you die at work? What if an enormous piece of machinery falls on you while you're working?
Clothes lead to immorality. Nudity stops people from fighting. Have you seen an issue of National Geographic lately? People around the world are nude. You don't want to shoot a machine gun or a howitzer or a flamethrower if you're naked. It could burn or scald in quite a personal fashion, quite frankly.
Help me!
The zoo, animals are naked. If everyone were naked, there'd be no war. Everyone's complaining about crime and the theft of cars in the city. No one's ever stolen my car. No one's ever pickpocketed me. They've never even tried.
That's because you're a degenerate loony.
If the police were naked, it would set a great example to everyone. You can direct traffic.
Oh my god.
Maurice, this kind of immoral behavior is exactly why I'm building the Pastor Richard's Salvation statue. Noah had an ark, Texans had the Alamo, and I am building a highly fortified structure in my image. Simple. This 50-story statue will be able to deflect alpha, gamma, and beta radiation. The day is coming, and coming soon.
Oh my god!
To punish the degenerates of this city. But you can save yourself. The Pastor Richard's Salvation Statue will be a completely self-sufficient community. We have canned food rations, private living quarters, and enough supplies to survive happily the predicted 40,000 years of nuclear winter.
Somebody help me!
NASA, we will equip it.
Oh my god!
So when the poopy hits the...
Oh my god!
Run, bruh! Brought us right where we wanted to go. Let's go try that quest again.
What did the boss say?
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah!
Back home this summer?
Oops. Sweet. Get this nice ride again.
The sun for too long you can go blind, meaning it is something to be respected. And the moon has a dark side, just like we do. And some people have craters and only a sixth of gravity. The ancient Britons knew the moon could breathe. We can change the world, rearrange the world. It's dying, though, Amy. And it needs a mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, like a swan or a fish on a hook. If you take your nervous system seriously, if you take your organs seriously and explore them...
Watch it, brother.
Phil taught us that.
He's jumping right in front of you in this game. Oh, there's a car coming down the street. Let me jump in front of it.
Oh, great. Why does everyone have to be packing sharp things?
The knife ceremony is very important and spiritual. It's an ancient one-person personal crisis. You say to yourself, I'm going to have a spiritual experience, or thrust this thing into my head. Life actors never rehearse and need no script, Amy. That was said by somebody really spaced out, and
let's try this again.
Like the wind which keeps blowing, or the sun which shines with life.
Will you please leave? You smell.
Try to cap this fool. Get his ass. Get his ass, bruh. Oh shit. Get him.
Loser.
Happened what happened last time again. Aha, I fell right here. Shit.
Too slow, Granddad. You better keep on running, asshole.
Asshole.
Oh, shit. I need like a sniper rifle to catch this cat. Honestly, I might as well just reload. Oh, I'm an idiot. Now I gotta do the phone missions over again. Fuck. Alright, let's try to do them real quick. Let's go.
We rarely have a dangerous layout in this society. And when we do, it's not always fatal.
Okay, great.
Get this crackhead out of here.
No bother. I never knew animals were so interesting. We'll be back after this. You're on K-Chat. Don't go away.
Do yourself a favor. Pick up your telephone.
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Alright, let's get this guy.
Imminent nuclear strike occurs. Those who put faith into action with sufficiently generous contributions will join me inside the Pastor Richard Salvation statue as we blast into space. Contribute to the Pastor Richard Salvation Statue Fund. Pick up your telephone. Call now 1-866-9-SAVE-ME.
Of the road, here's your stallion. The car for freedom. The car for hot excitement. The car for a man who is alone against the elements.
The Ipatsu Thunder.
The pride.
Get up, hurry. Sorry, Gina.
In any way related, and pretty soon people will forget all about it. I'll remind people that I have a great haircut, and that under my stewardship, Vice City has had, on average, 15% better weather than before, while crime rates only go up if you don't turn the graph upside down. Turn it upside down, and they have halved, under me, Alex Shrub. Vote Shrub for president, and you'll have a friendly face in the White House, a man you can trust, a local man who likes golf and laughing and photo opportunities at your store or place of business. Just send me a letter. I'll send you an automated photocopied response. We call it democracy, and that's where the money goes.
Just a minute.
Don't interrupt. Let me finish.
But you're not...
This man won't let me speak. You, Shorty, shut up and let me speak.
Oh, my God. All right, taxi. Let's go. I sure is delivering these pizzas really fast. It's like invincible. Yeah, let's go try this other quest again. I don't know, now looks like it's about to blow. It's going just fine for him. Oh, the tire's fucked up. Alright, we'll have to ditch this. Quest real quick.
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious.
Ooh, a nice orange one.
All over my face.
Buy into that breeding that is Shady Acres. Not only do you get a luxurious 5,000 square foot condo with underground parking for your newly acquired sports car, but there's also a jacuzzi for entertainment.
Jacuzzi.
Each condo is tastefully furnished with a stock bar and an exotic water bed shaped like a dollar sign. Shady Acres also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, and exotic petting zoo. When your kids come to visit, you're successful. Start defining your lifestyle. Start defining yourself.
Shady Acres.
Shady Acres. Happiness is worth the price.
Shady Acres.
Alright, we gotta catch this guy. So we're gonna do things differently this time. I'm gonna see if this works and leave my car at the end of this whole thing so I can catch this mofo at the end. See that? We'll see. This game is really good at erasing stuff. Sorry, bruh.
Slow, Granddad. You better keep on running, asshole. Hurry up, yo.
Oh, my car's still there. My ride is still there. Go, 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 go. Shit.
You ain't got
Get it. Sorry, Jeep, bro. Borrow that Jeep real quick. Thanks, bro. Damn, I can't even move this dude off the road. Tell me that got him. Oh. And of course, not another car is coming through. It's so annoying. Come on, cab. Sorry, bro. Fuck. We'll have to try to do this one later.
Get out of my freaking way!
Maybe like some kind of bus or something. This guy keeps getting away. Actually, this might work. Maybe. This is a Bronco. Thank you.
believe him.
Sorry, Gina. Let's get this broad.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal.
And then
my
we're gonna save it.
Pleased. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Oh shit, keep it together, keep it together. No, no. Oh, what the hell? Come on, come on. Oh my god. Oh, come on, someone give me a ride. You.
Come on, move your ass, man. Hurry along.
Fuck.
What did you do that for?
I heard him using slang words in the house the other day. Rad and cool and stick.
Ooh, this bus. Maybe this bus?
Wow! It's Flash FM! I like it huge and flashy!
Flashy, flashy. Flash, flash.
A little confused.
It's...
Daddy taught me how to slaughter a pig. That's very useful information. Oh, sure, I was a little nervous at first, but he put...
Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
You see, social class distinctions disappear when everyone is naked. I can't tell if you're rich or poor, black or white. It doesn't matter because we're all naked. Designer clothes? Try designer nudism. My body was made by the best designer around, Mother Nature. That's why we're lobbying to build a naked casino in Vice City so old people can gamble naked and poor people can lose hope in the buff.
It is written, chapter 23, verse 5 of my book, he that gambles his money away is a fool, but he who believes in me will go to spend eternity in space with other affluent, well-to-do people. It's that simple. Do what I say and you won't have
to. Oh, my God.
Discos, drinking. Do people want to be moral? Can you legislate morality? Can we tell people how to live their lives?
Absolutely. Yes, of course I can. Just look at Prohibition or the Cultural Revolution in China. We can learn a lot from history. Chairman Mao or Stalin, they purged their lands of degenerates and intellectuals, the scum of the earth in my book. And look at the great societies they built. People want to be told how to act. And most people are idiots, and that's exactly who...
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
This society has no boundaries, and without boundaries, how do you know where the limits are? You have to know what's good and what's evil. You need someone to tell you so. Single moms have obese kids, it's a fact. While rich people have a lot of guilt, unnecessarily, in my opinion.
I agree. I don't think these people understand just how hard it is to potty train. You have to give a treat when Precious makes a poop. My kids are big boned and they eat prunes every day. But that's what's wrong with this country. All of this emphasis on being thin and healthy. When my children are hungry, I hand them a spear and send them out to the park to catch their own food. They're learning how to be self-sufficient. Yesterday, my youngest, Jono, killed the postman, but at least he was trying. So I gave him a cuddle, I told him to hit Daddy next time he comes home late, smelling of cheap perfume.
Okay, it's time to take a break before we hear about any more criminal acts against government employees. You're listening to... Morality is the subject at hand. Let's explain exactly how free radio without commercial breaks works. We'll be right back.
You're listening to VCPR. Finally, a radio station for teachers and librarians. You've been enjoying pressing issues, but as is normal, you can't listen to an hour's worth of programming on this station without us begging for money. It's the bi-daily begathon here on...
Oh, my God! Oh,
got her, coach.
...shows hostage until you pony up some cash.
Next.
Multisyllabic phrases like clean my shoes better, Marissa, or I'll report you to the IRS, or dialectical materialism. Isn't it pleasant to have a patronizing voice on the radio?
That's right, Michelle. With the way things are going under Reagan, at any moment the unwashed Huns from the Midwest could descend upon Vice City and enslave the poets and postal workers and force us to watch network programming.
That is a frightening thought. But like many things in life, you can throw money at something and feel better about yourself. VCPR is your public radio station, but you have to open your wallets.
That's right. If you pledge at the $1,000 level, you'll get tickets for In the Future There Will Be...
All right, let's try this. If I don't do it this time, I'll give it up and try something else.
Yeah, I heard this porn was unsatisfying.
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off!
Nice, my bus is waiting for me.
Including best voice, on this show, we take complex issues and boil them down to simple ones so you can understand. On this segment of the show, we are discussing morality. Since the beginning of time, man has asked questions. Why are we here? What time is it? And is there a place around here a guy can get a drink?
early man, as seen in the cave of Lascaux in France, questioned the morality of making the mammoth extinct. I think we all know what happened there. Is it society's job to tell each other how to live? Recently, my city considered passing a public curfew that says nobody can be on the streets after 8:30 p.m. Of course, the bill didn't get passed, but it made people think. If you don't vote, you get morons in charge. Is that moron? I'm not sure. Let's press the issue.
Children should be at home with their parents.
Actually, I need help. Bad. Look at that. 16. And that's not health. That's like drugs or something.
Divider, please, I'm married.
What's so wrong with me? Why do you hate me because I'm happy? Jan, give me a hug. I won't hurt you. And by the sound of things, your husband is doing the same right now with his secretary.
No, we've worked through it. He was stressed. It's hard keeping a family together these days.
Everyone, take your clothes off and feel what it's like to be free of bondage. Everyone out there in Vice City, take your clothes off. If this is the land of the free, let's start with our pants. Feel the wind from the air conditioning. Ugh. A breeze is so liberating.
Thanks very much. Now, if you could get back behind right. that divider, Barry.
So I'm
going to
place this.
Otherwise, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Where they
Thank
try
you.
To get away.
And now sit down.
And see
on
if
pressing
can,
issues, we think it is very important to respect
area.
One another. To treat each other like we would like to be treated.
I want a hug.
If you don't like the United States, son, why don't you move to Russia? I don't understand people in America today. They call this a Cold War, but it's hotter than hell.
Man, this is a good idea, but I need help. Holy shit. Ask and you shall receive. Sorry, sir. The way he says, oh shit, is like so hilarious to me.
Oh shit.
Like he just came to a revelation or something.
Too slow, Granddad. You better keep on running, asshole.
Alright, come on. Let's hope my trap works. Come on. Oh, it did not work at all. They went right around it.
Move me, she would still write to me. I still remember when she kissed me goodbye.
But Barry, earlier you said you discovered naturism, taking your clothes off, whatever it is in Germany.
I know, but I lie a lot. I've got a lot of personal issues. Look at me. Please, Maurice,
oh
I need a hug.
God,
there's another
fast.
Example of immorality in this city. Public showing of affection. People think we want to see the making out and carrying on. I understand your hormones rage like a wild animal, and you want to ravage one another like there's no tomorrow. But you have to ignore what your body is telling you and work for a higher calling, like construction. We're building a statue, and we need your help.
Let's try something different. Let's try this other quest A over here on the map. Demolition Man.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
Damn it, I missed what it said. I saw get to the top, and that's all I saw. Sounds like a pain in the ass. Drop it. Thank you. gotta get in there. Right, if we don't pass this, I'm gonna look for it on foot.
Seeing shit.
Cut this dude's head off.
You want me to drill you?
Oh my god, then I gotta go all the way back. I might as well look around first.
Kill demolish.
Come back, we know where we're going. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fail this. I don't think I know where the last one is. Can we go any higher? Gotta find the fourth one.
This traffic sucks. You'll lose.
Now look here, son.
Before I even start that timer, let's go find that very last one. First one is... Let's make sure there's nothing in here that we missed.
I'm seeing shit.
So I know there's a third one up here, but I don't know where the fourth one is. Four. Alright, let's do this. This will be the last quest of the night.
Crush, kill, demolish.
That serious? Risking his life to just mess up a little helicopter. I'd be like, who cares? They don't pay me enough. Rolls. Am I at the bottom? Oh, here we go. One more. One more story down. What I'm gonna do, I don't know how the hell I'm gonna do this. I feel like I should do the top floor first.
Please move.
And work my way down. Here we go. Let's go.
What the
I'm seeing shit. You want me to drill you?
Three. Doing pretty damn good too. That sucks. We're doing pretty damn good. I'm actually gonna try to get the first, the highest top one first. Here we go. Top one first. Let's go. This is like fun and a pain in the ass all at the same time. This is the top floor? Shit, I need to like double check. Missed? You look right on top of it. What are you talking about? I think this is the third floor too. Now this is the top floor.
Kill the malice.
Huh. tough trying to find like the best way to go about it.
You want to get mauled?
Fine.
I gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing shit. Kill the malice.
I still haven't even got a second one. Just getting out of there is a pain in the ass. Two. Come on. one more. Let's see. Can we do it? Can we do it? One more. Just gotta get this thing turned. Jesus Christ. This is why I wanted to have the last one be the bottom, because you can do this one quick. There we go. This is going to be a little reckless now. One. I think I can get it the next time. Yeah, we're gonna do like I said, do the top one first and work our way down. All right, let's do this. Let's go, let's go. Hey. All right, top first, let's go. Bottom one last, because it's quicker.
What the f- What was that? And messing around, I'll bust your wise ass toy.
Oh, my God, kill this fool. Thank you. Somehow I got it. I totally effed that up, but they gave it to me anyway. Alright, one down, three to go. Go, baby, go, baby, go. Come on. Come on. Alright. Oh, wow, you followed me way out here just to get sliced the fuck up. Works for me. Let's go. Floor number three.
Oh, come on. Please.
One, two.
Drill you.
Alright. He's got two easy floors left. We can do it. Come on. Turn. Turn, dumbass. Get out of here. Up against it. Up against the clock. Come on.
What are you doing?
Turn around. Close. Cutting it close, cutting it close. Here we go. So close. I should do the first one quickly. I don't know. We'll see. Thank you.
the f-
That first one done like super fast. I'm gonna actually try to go to the fourth floor now. Nothing.
Damn, I gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing shit. Drill you?
You want me to drill you? That's two. I'm not going in the order I said, but whatever. Skip the floor. Shit, I'm getting confused now. Yep, I think we did this floor already. Yep, we did. So it's the second floor I need to do. Well, maybe not. Second floor, I still gotta do. Ah. fucking floor and not touch nothing. Come on. Got a minute to do it. Come on. I feel like I got this. Let's go. Come on. Just one little story right here. Oh, shit. I've been here already. Yep. Oh no, I haven't. Oh, get off me. Oh my god, what a pain in the ass quest. I'm saving that right now.
A dip in hooch and her.
Do you have a leader in this weirdo cult of yours?
Not a cult, a coven. There's a big difference. Yes, our leader's name is Phil.
That's a weird name for a leader of a group of witches. Oh, hi, Phil. What hairy legs you've got. What with being a man who's a witch and everything.
Do not disrespect Phil. He teaches us the wheel of the year, Amy. It's full of solar holidays and goes round and round and round. You can learn a lot from the sun and the moon.
I'll just take a jog the rest of the way. Thank you very much. Psych. Save the...